Spooky, but I have a date with Wendy.
Goyles! Bah! The joy killers!
Have a good time at the beach, Wendy.
Thanks, Hazel. Have fun.
All set to go?
Come on in, Casper. I'll be ready in a minute.
Huh. Anybody what plays with Goyles is a square.
Your chair, Miss Wendy.
Oh, thank you, sir.
This romance, but good.
Why, Casper, how could you?
Gosh, I just can't understand it.
You take a dip, Casper, while I get lunch ready.
Okay, I'll be back in a jiffy. Gee, what happened, Wendy?
I don't think that's funny.
Oh, boy. I hope we get lots of shells for your collection.
Wait, boy! toy killers.
Looking at television.
Silver anniversary.
He did it! 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 He did it!
Okay, come on, spill the beans!
Thank you. A valentine? Mary Canary!
Best private eye in a racket. But business was slow lately. This was the only case I had in a week. You see, soda pop is my weakness. That's how I got the moniker, Perry Popgun. I didn't know what my next move should be. Take a vacation or go to see my girl, Goldie. Yeah, that's it. I could hardly wait to get behind the wheel of my new compact car. When Goldie digs this rear-view mirror, man, she'll flip. I was headed for a hot spot called the Old Faithful Club, where Goldie was doing a singing stint entertaining the local yokels, when I ran into the Park Bears, looking for their usual handout. Okay, okay, you panhandlers, have a pop on me. Skull! And being in a holiday mood, I thought I'd have some fun with some of my famous disguises.
I say, son, park that vehicle. Car, that is, boy. It'll be a pleasure, Mr. Popgun.
Let me check your hat, Mr. Popgun.
Even though you've been deceitful, even though you've been untrue, I'm as dependable as old faithful. Every hour on the hour, I blow my top over you. When I met you,
Monsieur Perry Popgun. Oh, welcome back to the Old Faithful Club.
Still I'm behaving just like old faithful. Every hour on the hour, I blow my top over you.
Hiya, Goldie baby.
Fresh? Harry, darling. You did remember this was the day we were to get married.
Married? Today? Oh, now listen, Goldie. Let's not be too hasty, baby.
Mr. Popgun! I was feeding the bears when I was suddenly attacked and robbed.
Okay, I'll take the case. Sorry, Goldie, but the wedding will have to wait.
Perry Popgun, you come back here.
I was on my way to the spot where the robbery took place to look for clues.
Yeah, help, Mr. Gunpop. I mean, Mr. Popgun. I mean, Mr. Popgun.
All right, what happened?
I was robbed. They put a head on my lump. I mean, a lump on my head.
Which way did they go?
They went this way. I mean, this way.
I spotted an old Indian guide who I thought might give me a lead. Have you seen any hold-up men around here?
Ugh.
Well, were they armed?
Ugh.
Well, what did they look like?
Ugly.
Any idea where I can find them?
Find them inside.
If you want me, you'll have to come in and get me, understand? You'll never take me alive, copper!
Hey, wait. You no see them commercial.
I'll find that Welsher if it's the last thing I... Empty. Maybe there's somebody in the cabin that can help me. Man, this is a real cool pad. Might as well make myself comfortable till help comes.
Goldie's car. What could have happened to her?
Help!
I looked in the window. It was a bad scene.
Oh, somebody, help!
For the first time, I was sorry I never carried a gun. So I did the next best thing. The Three Bear Brothers.
Look, Perry, here's the loot they robbed from the tourists.
All right, you clowns, the circus is over.
Now that the case is solved, we're getting married.
Now listen, Goldie.
And this time, you're not getting away.
Goldie, wait!
We want to get married.
Louie the Dip! I finally got you!
Oh, you!
Gee, thanks, Louie. You saved my life.
Checked out at 7:35 a.m. on the trail of the rabbit. My name is Tommy Tortoise. I'm a cop. Sweetheart, baby, when your lover boy arrives, we're gonna get hitched. ...7:49 a.m. Apprehended prisoner. He's not taking me back. Dog. That settles him. I can just hear them wedding bells now. Da 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 da. Da da da. Huh? ...25 a.m. Re-apprehended prisoner.